Hey guys, WolfieChan is here. Today we're going to be installing MMD effects. Now, don't be afraid before we start. Installing MME effects is actually way easier than installing MMD. It's as easy as downloading a couple of files and just drag and dropping them into your MMD folder. But before we get started, let's look at our quote of the day. Generated by an AI just for us. Let's go. Today's quote is... deny hell. So that's what we should all do today. Let's start denying it as strongly as we can. But first, how do you download MME? Now we're going to go on a website we're all probably familiar with by now, learnmmd.com/downloads. And in this giant page of wonderful MMD stuff, we're going to try and we're going to go and find MME. And maybe we should have said effects first. Yeah, there we go. So first thing that pops up is going to be MME in English. Now, here's an important thing to do. Here you need to remember which version of MMD you installed and download the correct MME effects. If you get the wrong ones, it's not gonna work. So, which MMD do you have? If you have Windows 10, then you probably download, then you could have downloaded either of these, but I guess I would have recommended for you to do 64, and you would have probably done 64. In either case, if you haven't renamed your MMD file, it should be named MMD times 64 or MMDs like 32. However, if you did, and you didn't delete this wonderful README in the folder, then it should say which version you have. For me, it's 64. And if you're not running Windows 10, then for you, this is really simple because the only thing that would have worked on your computer is 32. So if you're not running Windows 10, and you're running anything from XP to Windows 8.1, this is it for you. However, Windows 10 users, at least most of you, you're going to get this one. So to download it, easy peasy, we've done this a million times now. We just go and we start download. In my case, it's going to take me a sec, because I have manager installed. Right. So, once it's downloaded, you're going to go to wherever it is you keep your lovely downloads, and you are going to unzip it, because it's a zip file. If you don't have an unzipper, that's fine. There's a tutorial on my channel. Just install 7-Zip. I recommend it. It's my favorite one. Next, you're going to unzip it, open the folder. And these three files, don't worry about any of these things. You are going to drag them and drop them into whatever folder you have this beautiful picture of Miku in. So for example, if maybe I wanted to be original and have Miku just sit there on my desktop like that, then I would not want to put these in here. I would have to put them on my desktop so they're in the same folder as Miku is. If you haven't moved Miku, and she's still in your just MMD folder hanging out, then these three files, you need to have them in here. Alright, so, did you do it correctly? Well, it's very easy to tell. You open up MMD, and if you did it right, you're going to have MME effect right here. Congratulations!